Sir, what do you have to say about these allegations?
Yeah, I like Asians.
Allegations.
Alligators are pretty tits, too.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, how do I get to the app store on this thing?
This is your house phone.
And?
Shit. Hey, you're gonna pay for that.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna pay for it.
I'm about to put a gun to your fucking head and blow your brains out of
Suck my balls.
You're hurting my feelings at this point, man.
I see them bring him his food.
It's almost time!
And he goes, hold up, I didn't order fries. TM.
Hey, Matt, did you know that-
I know!
I know.
Dude, what the fuck are you talking about?
Shawshank Redemption! You know, the fuck-
Hey, Chewie, you wanna hang out? Listen, I didn't want this life.
Well, I...
Gillette!
Okay, what? Wait, hold on, what? Oh, Sam...
I fucking love you. Okay?
And so, the best thing to do was for us to leave him there. With people that, speak Spanish.
Sir, she's gonna have to try a little harder if she wants that D.
For diploma! Fuck, I'm sorry.
And then there are reasons like...
Well, my religion... is against gays.
Really, you're gonna talk about gays as if they're a sports team or something?
Platypus, what do you want to do today?
Platypus!
He wanted to be a gun.
Are you the Budweiser?
I love all of my kids. Especially my youngest one.
Really, Dad?
Shut the fuck up, Tommy. Jesus Christ.
Now you see these broad shoulders? Get mad at that woman's vagina.
Thanks. That woman.
God damn it, Jonas.
I think I'm gonna go with Sprint.
Don't do that!
Oh my god, are you me?
From the future!
Does Sprint create killer robots in the future or something?
Sure!
How about all those...
Exactly, shut the fuck up, I did it!
You rhymes! They left me dismantled! I'd rather endure this than watch your YouTube channel!
Listen, I can't stop thinking about you!
Listen...
Why do my balls feel longer?
Being a robot must be really cool.
No.
You don't have to lie to me!
This is sexual orientation that I am uncomfortable with.
God, I really love how you created the human ass. It's so symmetrical and perfect. Now, where do you want human waste to come out of?
Sure, people want sequels for certain films, but where the fuck is Galaxy Quest 2? What is Tim Allen busy? I'm gonna spit in your fucking face. I'm gonna- Can you move, miss?
There's a lady next to him.
She moves, and he-
So it starts raining, and I open my umbrella for this little kid.
As I do this,
he has a bag in his hand. I don't know what it is.
He starts trying to open it like a fucking Wolverine.
Marcus, you can't just make fucking posts like that.
I also hate gays!
Marcus!
The facts!
If you don't tell us the information we need, we're gonna fucking have to ask somebody else. Like your family?
Why would they know?
Do you not understand? You're the best fucking thing that has ever-
Wow, that's rude as shit, dude.
You've been stuck inside that mind for 3 days. What do you want to do right now?
Ferrets are basically snakes with fur, limbs, and don't scare the shit out of me.
Luckily, it's not Tien. It's a large black man.
Directly in front of Tien, the only thing.
Sometimes I masturbate with both hands. Isn't that right, Tien?
A present?
How do you define one? Real friendships aren't made with just simple packages and-
Here's a dollar, just let me in, please.
Tien, check its pulse! Check its pulse! Tien, if we don't cooperate, we can't-
Tien, you don't wanna make a vine about you busting ass on this card?
Nah, bro.
Alright, good night, babe.
Peed the bed until I was 11.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Why?
And then they all died in a car crash.
Yeah, but look at the definition of my tricep. Look at it. You ain't lying, though! You ain't lying!
And then... my family, they... tried to eat me.
That doesn't usually happen?
Hey, God.
Yeah.
We all kind of look like, don't you think you should change how you look?
Nah. Alright, so...
I changed my mind!
Everyone get on the ground!
Sir, those are socks.
Well, I'm a cop, take my word for it!
So are we, this is the police station!
Platypus, what's your favorite movie?
Jurassic Park 3, are you fucking kidding me, bro?
And nobody will be left. Do you hear me?
Yes, what'd you say? So this kid wants me to open these goddamn ring pops like nobody's business.
I'm holding an umbrella and groceries. He's like,
open this bag of candy for me, stranger.
Hi, Marcus is a fucking asshole.
John, come over here. God fucking damn it.
I heard you got A on your test Tuesday.
Your brother is dead, guys.
Aw. Hey, can we have his toys?
Fuck yeah, that would be awesome.
He's dead.
But he's not playing with those toys.
Do you have any children?
Yes, he's right over there.
Well, it was nice talking to you.
Congrats and shit.
I forgot to mention this. But the guy behind the counter tries to spit back. His spit lands on the bulletproof glass. I forgot to mention that. So seconds after he got his face spit on.
Hi, my name's Matt Post and I haven't slept all night. Also, I am stranded at a train station.
Let's make some vines.
You did a good job for me. Here you go.
Can we do direct deposit, please? Because that was fucking disgusting.
Platypus, you want to play a game? I'm tired of spin the bottle, dude. I'm not even gay or a fairy.
So I was second and all with Tony Oswald! Tony Oswald! Who's Sydney? That's Tony Oswald!
Hey.
Fuck you!
Am I Democratic or Republican? That one.
Eat it! Eat it!
If I could have a choice between my right foot falling asleep and punching an infant in the face, I'd have a foot of being asleep. Who invented these rules again?
I made my 2000th Vine today.
I know you all weren't there since the first Vine, but I just want to say thanks for sticking around.
Listen, this is a serious question. We don't want to run any risks.
Worth it!
Won't go in there.
Fucked up shit in there.
Had tails.
But fucking listen to me.
You're gonna go in there, aren't you? Well, let me come with you.
You know what I did?
What'd you do?
I smacked the shit out of him!
What's wrong with you?
Okay, I'm done. I'm gonna give Matt his phone back now once I find him.
I shot him in the mouth. He's dead.
All right. He's moving.
What?
Oh, you punk bitch!
This man scares the shit out of me.
I had a great time last night. Ah, an eye staring contest.
As I walk up to him, feels start to erupt inside me.
And then another woman complains that her wingdings haven't arrived yet.
That man has spit on his face.
Fucking look at me!
Turn around, turn back. Give it a few seconds.
So now I, and maybe this homeless man with a bike, standing in front of this slightly Hispanic child, like, what the fuck are we s-
Matt, are you serious? Help! Ah!
Tien, you know I can't keep fucking doing this.
You sleeping over like this, the shit- what's that?
Oh, my N-word!
Hey, I hear you're going to the movies tonight. What movie are you gonna see? Hope you don't see The Fault in Our Stars.
The new Transformers.
Go see The Fault in Our Stars, please.
I really try to remain in my son's life as much as possible.
Dad, I lost my inhaler.
Good!
Hey, beautiful, come over here.
Gorgeous.
Are you just gonna keep walking away?
Bitch! Slut!
Hope your family dies in a fire! A fire! Dude, everybody has a different taste in film. You don't have to feel bad about disliking a certain movie.
I don't really like the first Ninja Turtles movie.
Shut your goddamn-
No, it's fine for us to park here. Well, let's go. Where am I?
Hey, son, where are you going?
I'm just gonna go out for a second.
You're gonna go smoke a large amount of noise? I mean loud, maybe?
I have to tell you a secret.
Alright, go ahead.
You must come over here.
Can you just fucking tell me?
This is the safest place for me to-
See? 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 See?
No!
You know what was going to be the outcome if you were to have snitched on us, right? Exactly.
So the black woman starts speaking the most broken Spanish I've ever heard a person.
I would do it, but it would sound racist. It was the funniest.
And there's nothing they would be able to fucking do about it.
I want chocolate. Chocolate ice cream.
Ask your uncle man.
Tien, don't ask me shit.
The rat just have escaped again.
Clever girl. Clever.
Son, all you have to do is add or put any number of
Looks more boring, right?
That's fine.
Shit.
Here's my audition for the goose in the movie.
Aww.
Jazz, come here.
Hey!
You look like shit, alright.
Well, I'm trying to get in the screen already, and,
What?
I hear you got some big ass boobies!
I'm a dude.
I'm the gay!
If you ask me, homosexuals are way more relevant than religion. I've run into more gays than Jesuses this week, okay?
Yes, I was. That was quite a coincidence.
You should probably go to the hospital. I don't know what the fuck happened to you right there.
Well, passengers, the plane's about to crash, and I don't really feel sad for you because of the hundreds of people on this plane. Not one of you could let me use your phone charge.
My nephew leaves his toys in my room. What the fuck is this?
Ukraine a Death Star?
This is an alarming amount of rubber band.
If you want your friend to pay attention to you, just stare at them. Never mind, it's Tien.
So two fruits walk into a bar.
No, go ahead.
It's not even that funny.
No, it's fine.
I need some socks. Literally blaming Matt Post for this one.
Your mother's vagina is as fat as a pillow. I nicknamed it Loser because I keep losing my dick in it.
Dude, you hate my family.
No, I don't.
Well, they'll be in town tomorrow.
Fuck!
I mean...
Tien, do you smell that shit?
Yeah.
Does this not faze you at all?
It's just cheese.
I'm gonna wait outside!
Man, look at the ass on that girl.
Yeah, I bet that butthole is-
What?
What? Any last words before we kill you, brother?
I do. Hey, Jeff, fuck you!
Fuck you, Tommy!
Wait, you hate each other?
I loathe him. Can't stand him.
Quick, follow that cab!
Sir, this is a church.
So you're not gonna follow-
Get out!
I'm gonna arrest Jesus!
And then the farmer says every person named Kyle is a fucking cunt. Oh, what's up, Kyle?
I'm alive, actually.
Hey everyone, Drunk Q&A is gonna start in a little under an hour. Tien isn't here yet, I'm not gonna start without him.
I'm super starting without him!
Hey Matt.
Yeah?
You look good today.
Thank you.
Everyone who keeps thinking I'm third wheeling this thing, it's not- Hey, stop hanging out! I got laid like twice once.
Counting this fine fucked up. Anyways, doesn't even matter.
Hi, I'm Matt Post, and this is Nick, son of Ben. I don't know where the fuck we are. Do you, Nick?
Help.
Help is where we're-
Those men won't ever fucking cross us again! Like I said-
Tien, you know I can only let sober people sleep over, right?
What are you-
High as a kite, drunk as a skunk.
Oh, I went to a bodega, bought some chips! Wait, is that a rabbit?
It's fine, stupid.
So here's an official statement. That's not Tien's real profile. I'm not angry about it. It's nothing personal. But if I ever find you, I will fucking kill you.
See?
Really?
I love what I see.
Would you like to touch what you see?
No. The last thing you'll see
is me. Wait, you said you'll suck it? Kid, what the hell are you doing?
He holds up a bag of ring pops.
Kid can't find his mom. More interested in ring pops.
It's just that I don't think you fucking care about it.
You want some?
Hey, Vine meetup at random empty field. Nick, son of Ben's here, I'm here, nobody else, yes. Let's roll in the grass. Yeah.
Then you, why you don't use?
I do, my makeup's in it.
So there's a thing that Marcus and his sister could do. They could stop laughing like this.
Go ahead, laugh.
See this shit? Hey Matt, did you know that the hashtag created by Whitney Blame Matt Post is now trending?
Yes.
I'm approaching my 2000th post on Vine, and you know what? You can't see fucking a large majority of them without a sensitivity warning. So the guy's arguing about ice cream?
Ice cream?
And then when they tell him to hold on, he starts spitting out racial slurs.
Foreigners, man! Fuck!
Oh, whatever. Shoot this dick.
Oh!
So this bridge has chain link fences on it to prevent somebody from killing themselves. So they assume all suicidal people are fat?
I want that baby! I wanna touch that baby's face! I wanna watch it sleep!
Angelina Jolie kinda got old and unattractive, wouldn't you say?
I say I'd still put my dick in every crevice of her body.
I feel bad for famous viners, because what if one day they start making good vines? There will always be those people that will comment,
You're a mistake!
I am trying to cry.
Star Wars 7 will never come out, Matt.
Matt, you shut the fuck up, you don't know that.
That toy's pretty cool, let me see. For those of you who could give less than two shits about this story, I'm sorry about all the spam. I was just trying to spread a message. Go to the dentist! Hey! Here's Marcus, and here's Tien! Marcus isn't fucking dead, Tien hasn't replaced him, they're both alive, shut the fuck up.
You don't need to be around here. You don't.
Tien, if you could tell 33,000 people something, what would you say?
To go fuck themselves.
And this is the view of the front yard. What do you think?
We can install a tractor beam.
Damn it. Everyone that we fucking love is dead. Don't you see that?
I can see your penis.
Jonathan, they're dead!
These are innocent lives, Rota. I knew you were gonna do that shit. I'm shooting you in the face. These are innocent lives.
I guess this experiment is over. Are you gonna get a vine, Tien?
Do it, you cunt!
That moment when you wake up really early and you're like,
fucking kill me, please!
If you feel honored, if I like or comment on any of your stuff, don't. I'm just a normal, I'm masturbating right now.
Don't you come back no more, no more. Matt, you're not singing.
You're not playing piano either.
Like it's something that's flying to you. Not- hey, Marcus, look at this vine. You don't have eyes in the back of your head.
I do. Hey, what are you guys watching?
Bruh, I wanted a company. Imagine me having to go through that by myself. Fuck you, TM.
This journey will start when...
I get up.
Eventually. Don't itch my eyes with this stuff on my hands? Why? What's gonna happen? I'm immediately blind. Holy shit, didn't know it worked like that. Before anybody asks, the song is Days by Tokyo 1984. Suck it.
Hi, I'm Alex. I want to review movies. I'm 5 years old.
Hey, I'm about to watch a Godzilla movie.
Godzilla versus Mechagodzilla.
Want to see me talk shit about it the entire time? Go to Movie Poop. I started watching when he rewinds and didn't have an erection. 3 seconds later, I did. I had so much time to spare. And yes, I'm wearing pants, but that can change.
You want some muffins?
Yeah.
Yeah! Yeah! Fucking take them!
Some dude came up to me with cheesecake in his hand and goes, would you suck dick for this? And I go, no. I'm gonna die in my 30s, aren't I? Oh, I'm sorry, I fucking hate you. I mean, there was a fly on your face. I hate you, dude.
Hey, Justin!
Why you got those balloons to your shoulders?
They full of helium?
Helium?
They full of helium? They are, because they're carrying them up with-
Hey!
Yes?
You got any kids?
No.
Good, because I was gonna eat them.
Sure you were.
Serious!
Dude, the house is on fire!
What the fuck did I tell you about-
I don't give a shit. I'm not doing one. Wait, he's sick?
Hey, I drew you a picture.
Oh, thank you.
Hey, I drew you a picture.
Get out of my face! I'm joking. Imagine, though? Oh, yeah, that's kinda hot. Wait, that's a little fucking disgusting, actually.
Wow. My asshole is in shambles.
Yeah. So, I know there's a game going on, but there's a fucking playground over there with a teeter-totter?
Hey, Kayla, have you seen... Have you seen, I'm fucking go home now.
Ice cream.
Here's my review of Perch 2. I was asleep during most of it. I woke up on a few parts and I was like, what?
Are you guys talking about religion? Okay, I'm just gonna...
That last endeavor your men did... Francis! Oh my god, Francis.
Hi, my name's Matt Post and here's how you play guitar like Whitney.
I don't know how to do that.
I'm not afraid of death. That will change. Anal seed, orifice fungus, kill him!
Was that real life just now?
I just realized I have 50k and I'm not really affected by it. Also, my hair did this and it won't go back down.
Dude, I'm gonna go to bed.
Whoa, why?
Because I'm starving.
On my way to steal your bitch!
Hey! Get in the fucking car!
I'm not feeling that well, but at least I look like a hipster fucking Jedi. Use the force or don't. I don't really fucking care, dude.
Damn it!
Dude, this guy is hilarious. Why did you feel it was awkward for us to meet him?
Gotta go to the bathroom. All right.
Officer, I haven't broken any laws. What do you want?
I just need you to hand me your laptop.
What? That's weird. Why would you... What?
That day 4 years ago, why did you decide to talk to me?
I saw boobies, and I was like, oh.
69 people have liked your post.
Why are you telling me this?
You know why.
Ah! Hey, bro, can I-
Son of a bitch! The fuck is wrong with you?
You're scaring me in my sleep and shit!
You were looking at the ceiling!
Is there another way to go to-
You see these broad shoulders? Came out of that. So he steps in line, and I step further into the establishment. Immediately, a gust of shit, cheese, and more shit hits my nostrils.
Who are you?
Depends who you are.
Answer my question first.
Answer my question.
Nathan.
Oh, okay.
Hey there, bitch.
Perfect lighting.
Come on, it's so good! Ah, oh, 1 second!
Marcus, I like you a lot for some reason.
It's because I'm
you!
Actually, you're kind of hot. I don't
know. How to with Matt and Marcus.
Oh!
It's so funny because people actually think that the hashtag was created because I did something.
Why does it smell like a dead body?
Why do you know what one smells like? I mean, what do you-
Hey mom, you know who the first person to like my Vine was? Veronica's. You remember her from-
I've had enough of your fucking games!
Thank you.
You are welcome.
Okay.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Hey, Vine meetup at, Fuck am I?
What came first, the chicken or the egg?
I don't fucking know. Does the answer have to do with the fucking omelet that I ordered 30 minutes ago?
You're going down. I've been waiting to go down my entire life. Not with my mouth.
So what do you want to do with the guy who wears a tuxedo?
Whitney, I know it's late at night, but don't worry, I take care of my friends, you're safe. Where the fuck are you? Oh shit!
So I'm walking to a corner store, right? And this man comes up to me on a bicycle. And he says, this your kid? Points to a little boy this tall.
I'm like, no!
Dude, what would you do if it turned out your favorite actor was gay?
I don't know, it's kind of hard to imagine.
Morning thoughts with Matt Post.
I don't fucking have any, it's the morning.
Are you ready to testify? In front of open court.
This museum is amazing.
Yeah, the Neferboob exhibit was my favorite.
What? Just... tell my family I love them.
You'll be able to tell them before I do, honestly.
I make Instagram tomorrow!
Oh, it's past midnight, so I technically make it today.
Fuck off!
Hey, my Vine account was suspended for,
an
amount of time. It says I have 0 followers.
Wow, that guy's hot. That makes me feel uncomfortable.
Why? Were you gonna fuck him?
Only the toughest motherfuckers can join my gang. Prove yourself.
Whoa! Hey. Marcus is over there.
$40 and I'll kick the shit out of the frisbee he's trying to catch.
I'll just reach for it and I'm like, bitch.
It's a bunch of gnats in here. It's a problem.
Grandpa, what happened to your legs?
I told you a million times, Tommy, the war. Ask me again, I'll kick your ass.
Now you are.
What's wrong with your fucking eyes?
Dicks.
This song is gonna be a fucking hit.
Alright.
So what do we do next?
Play it over and over again until people fucking hate it.
Hey babe, I was thinking about getting a bob cut.
That's nice. Who the fuck is Bob?
Is this a touch?
Yes.
I'm gonna start recording down here, but for the second touch, I want you to be up here, okay?
Up here, got it.
No, the set-
Up here, got it.
So after an extended amount of time, Tian's one goddamn chicken sandwich is ready.
What are we gonna do with all these beers?
I'll fucking drink them!
Hey Dad, if I get 5,000 rebounds, will you quit smoking?
Junior, shut the fuck up!
So now the guy behind the counter is about to fight the dude who spit in his face, and I'm like, Tien, let's get the fuck!
Club going up! On a Tuesday, got Tien in the car that he chose. Hey!
Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary!
The way you treat people! This can't go on. This shit ends now.
Well, your mom is fat.
You and your family will die if you don't do this.
I mean, it's really up to you. You don't fucking have to do it.
You will not live past this day. Okay, tomorrow. Next.
That dude on the bike never went to that Spanish restaurant that's right there.
You're numbnuts!
So the black woman and I walk over there, the mom's not there either!
Hey, stop crying, okay? Come on. Come on, stop. Can you try? Give me that fucking baby! There you go.
Oh, suck my...
Oh. Oh my god.
Man, this new job's got me working like a whore.
Horse, you mean horse?
Yes, one that sucks dick.
Where do you work again?
Tommy, I want him dead! Phil!
Remember, Tommy, it's not. what you know, it's who you know.
Yeah.
Ain't that right, Lucifer?
Excuse me, who the fuck is over there?
Puts his head in between the slot in which there's bulletproof glass and there's a hole for people to get their food, so he puts his head between it.
Don't make me put a goddamn bullet in everyone's goddamn heads, alright?
Do it for the kids!
What?
Do it for the-
Hey, you wanna grab breakfast?
Yeah.
Oh, you were gonna say yes?
That chicken burnt as fuck.
Zillion!
The guy that was on the bicycle comes back from out the store and he goes, yeah, I found nobody.
I was like, what?
He goes, yeah, nobody lost a kid. And as I start to lose my mind, I hear arguing inside. I was like, please don't be TN. Can we go, please? Please.
Hey, Marcus, can you hold my Big Mac?
Yeah.
JK, give it back.
Do not speak to this man. He will not be swayed.
Hey guys, I need some help. Does anybody know anything about plants or poison ivy in specific?
Because I'm trying not to touch any of these.
It feels like my right testicle's burning. Oh my god, go to the hospital. I'm joking, man. Both of my testicles feel like they're on fire.
Let's go.
Okay.
I'll be there in a minute!
Platypus, how was your night at the bar? Three girls, what?
That shit is contagious! The hell was that?
I don't know.
Interesting. Hey, this guy's a fucking witch!
This is pretty gay, part one.
A couple seconds.
Rainbows and ponies and fancy things, pleasures.
So after a few seconds of this, obviously the people behind the counter are not going to serve him. They tell him this. Fuck your ice cream.
So what this man does...
Hey, wanna go for a walk?
Yeah!
Okay, now he's speaking English. Hey, when you have a goal, you should pursue it. Pursue it. Pursue it. Pursue it. Pursue it. Pursue it.
Look at all those chickens.
Ah! Eat a dick.
I'm not gonna slam it, I'm just gonna gently. Hey Whitney, where's, fuck? Shit. Balls.
Goodbye.
Who are you texting, son?
Nobody.
You texting your bae? Hmm?
My what?
Your bae, your lamb!
You mean bae?
You gonna skin it?
I'm sick of Hollywood making these movies off of these 80s cartoons.
I know, what's next, Thundercats? Yeah, that would be fucking amazing, wait a sec.
Aw, oh, man, that girl's hot, but she's got a boyfriend.
Excuse me!
Giant Test was one of the worst shows I ever fucking seen in my life.
It's like Michael Bay directed Dexter's Laboratory. Suck my dick, Michael Bay.
If you want to show your parents that you're responsible, don't make this fucking noise.
You're on in. Hey, yo, Martin Luther King. What up, player?
Hey, my pussy, I got a song for you. It goes, hey, you're totally gay.
Sir, the bathroom is currently being cleaned up. You're gonna have to wait.
Oh.
Well, he said,
I know what the fuck he said. Tell him I said. It's a good Vine meetup, guys. Jimmy, you son of a bitch. Jessica, you whore!
When you get out of the bathroom, I'll be in the car on the front, alright? Don't worry. I'll see you then.
I'm a fucker, right? In a
I'm a little tired. How about you? Toby, nobody fucking asked you.
What?!
Goodbye. No, unless the audience really likes my character and this film is successful in the box office, I'll be back again.
If you've got something you want to say to me, now's the time to say it.
Yo, dick, Lil.
I cut off all your limbs. How are you?
They're gonna try to attack us from the left, so.
My lord! Jesus, yes, Johnston. Tickle fight.
Not now, come on.
You never have time for me anymore.
Your mom's a whore.
Bro, can you make me a sandwich?
You want me to make you a sandwich?
Fuck, dude, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's fine. Let me just go make that for you. I'll be back in 45 minutes.
My parents found out that my brother took me to see The Purge 2. They're trying to punish him by taking his phone away, but I have it.
Can we start a hashtag for Vine to notice my problem? I want it to be called-
Matt, do you know you have over 25,000 followers on Vine?
God, that's great. So you're gonna take care of AIDS at some point?
And then you left me and my entire platoon there to fucking die.
That's because I had to take a shit, Steven. I didn't want to tell-
I get really tired of fucking trees.
Fuck trees! Fuck!
You suck.
I don't own cars.
You were the worst.
Matt, I was just joking. This is a real song. Matt, I wasn't joking. You're a fan.
Hey, Vine, do I have any new notifications?
No, you're cool.
By the way, you have 19 new notifications.
Help! Somebody come look at this!
Hey, Annie, are you okay?
Are you okay?
Can I wear this?
Yeah, we're making real blinds. Don't you worry.
Are you okay, Annie?
Well, here's an update. I am still stuck here. And I don't know what.
That person.
Well, I am a little self-conscious about my weight.
Maybe you should stop eating dick.
You know what I hate? Creepy ass trees.
Oh, there are some behind me, aren't there?
Dude, Eminem is the best raper of all time.
What?
I'm so awkward that when I...
I mean, you will. No,
you won't. I'll tell them. We just killed all their families.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
God, isn't this nice scenery? I have to fart.
Are you fine? No.
Tim, you didn't need me to go. You could have just went by yourself. Why'd you ask me to go with you? If you could use one word to describe yourself, what would it be?
The clap.
Marcus, what number am I thinking of?
Seven.
Get the fuck out of here. It's been a while since I posted something on Movie Poop. I'm downloading Samurai Cop. So she tries to engage in a conversation with him. I start to realize that this kid does not speak English that well. And then I realize something else.
I was like, hey.
To the guy on Vine who's pretending to be me, you can suck my dick and you're worthless.
Hey, you fucks.
Me, Whitney.
And that computer screen that has Rex Testarossa are gonna be on Omegle tonight.
And you're going down, motherfucker. Ooh!
Dude, what would you do if it turns out your favorite actor was gay?
Yeah, right, like Neil Patrick Harris is gay. Hey, we're gonna go invade Marcus that fucking frisbee.
I like cars and they look sleepy.
Oh, you look sleepy. Oh, you okay? What a bit.
Go.
What? What is he doing in back of me?
Dude, I'm a terrible person. Hey, no you're not. I shit in a kid's mouth earlier today.
Everybody does that, what?
Don't you think humans are gonna be bored on Earth?
Alright, let's make up a game.
What's a game?
Tag.
What?
Now you have to chase me.
A ninja from the future will assist me in my fight, I promise you.
Let's fuck it up!
Oh, hi, hello, Nick, how are you?
Oh, that window is beautiful, let's see how nice it is in there.
By the way, there's a spider. Fuck this vine and everything.
Just pick a time and a place and I'll be there. 10:35 this Tuesday.
You know about my doctor's appointment?
Yeah.
You motherfucker.
The robbers took nothing. We have a cat now.
A lot's changed since the last time I saw you.
You went to the corner store for 6 minutes?
Alright, go.
Go where?
No, do the vine that we talked about.
Vine's not a place.
Hailing a cab makes me feel like a baby because I just want to get picked up. Pick me up. Pick me up. Come on.
Nick, how you doing that?
Just like this, dude!
I try.
You have a problem with me donating sperm, yet here you are! Platypus, at least get yourself checked out. What were the girls' names?
That's my sister, my mom, and my grandma's name.
One time, I woke up in the middle of the night, and the boogeyman was standing right next to me. I said, do you want to be friends? He ran away. What the fuck does that-
Today's abbreviated word is OMFG, which stands for Oh My Fucking God.
OMFG!
Please don't- I'ma stab you. That's the dirtiest fucking knife I've ever seen, dude. Are you serious? So I wait outside, and I'm waiting there. I'm waiting there.
For 30 minutes, I'm outside!
When I eat late at night, I gain weight.
I gain weight when I breathe.
I'm feeding your family right now! I'm feeding your moms right now! Fucking foreigners! Can't let-
Dude, what?
It was a dark and stormy night. Kinda like tonight. I don't wanna fucking tell the story anymore.
My son's gay and I'm fine with it.
Thanks, Dad. I liked men for quite some time.
Anything for my son. What the fuck did you just say?
So this black woman comes out of the corner store and she goes, what are you doing? We're like, is this your kid? She says, no, is it yours? We say, no.
I guess I'll masturbate.
So it's 2 a.m. and Tien turns to me.
Bro, I'm hungry.
What am I, your fucking dad, Tien? So Marcus just disappeared in his own house.
The temple will not stand for this.
Me neither!
Get the fuck out!
I think we're alone now.
I think we're alone now.
Fuck.
Hey, remember that time with the... Fuck your say! This is the most scared I've ever been in my life!
Hi, my name's Matt Post.
God, it fell into toaster. Fell on the-
Look into my eyes and tell me what you see.
That's a little gay, man.
It said my eyes, not my butthole.
No one has been able to kill you, but I swear to God.
If
you gave me a chance, I would take. I'll be back to find him, just you fucking wait.
My friend Stephanie asked me to hold her cigarette. I've never felt more badass in my life. Nah, just...
Matt! What are you doing?
I could be badass.
No smoke. Just
river. Hey! We're in Poughkeepsie, New York! Vine meetup on,
What is this?
The arterial, which is a highway.
Hun, I'm having an affair. Can you have said that after SeaWorld, goddamn?
Coming to get you!
Wait, I gotta poop. That's what that is.
Listen, don't let anybody tell you that you can't get what you want.
Except for you, right, Dad?
What?
Let me hold a dollar, Dad. Hey, wanna touch some stuff? All that stuff over there.
You ever stop wearing a shirt for like 3 years and then you put it back on and you're like, I like it.
Cause you look ripped as shit!
So the guy behind the counter threatens to call the cops and the big guy leaves. You know who doesn't leave?
Tien.
So I see this large amount of people and I turn to Tien.
What?
Tien, this isn't worth it. This is the only place that's open. That's because it's 2 in the- What do I have to do to prove that I'm not a cop? Suck your dick? Maybe.
Fuck, that's right.
What? Are you not scared?
Maybe if you were wearing a vest or something. Holy shit!
Yeah, and then she gave me an F.
What? That's odd crazy.
You mean OD crazy?
Listen, your mom and I just needed some space and-
I'm sorry, but kids are little shits.
Hey! Hey, kids are little shits! You little shits!
I can really go for some- I'm not that
hungry. Dude, what do you want for breakfast?
Sandy.
Marcus, that's the most ridiculous shit I have ever-
You're a genius.
Can you stop?
I'm sorry, what are you talking about?
Alright, I gotta go.
Later.
Ladder.
You said later weird.
I meant ladder.
What?
Huh?
So I've officially- 2000.
Matt, you know acupuncture?
You know what? I'm done with you. You fucking look right at the camera while it's vining. What is wrong with you, Tia?
Hey, now's the perfect chance for you to make an artistic vine. Maybe film the sun going-
No, I want to talk to wet floor signs.
Happy birthday, Nicholas. I'm gonna draw you something.
It's a heart with a shaft and a tip. It's a dick. I'm sorry.
He goes, he can't find his fucking mom.
I'm like, what?
Guy goes, yeah. He goes, watch my bike. I'm gonna go through a few stores, try to find his mom.
I'm like, fuck.
This is me trying to make a vine without it lag.
Oh, there we go. Hey, there goes another. Yeah. Hi, Matt.
Jesus Christ.
Got a tip for you.
Okay.
You know how to take photos?
Yes.
I'll be right back.
Sir, do you remember what he looked like?
No, I fucking don't.
Hey, just look at the bright side.
Oh my God, you're dead. There isn't one.
Soon our entire plan will be complete. No one will stop us.
If you guys want to hear me rant about the old boy remake, go to Movie Poop. Here's a quick review. It sucks.
I'm not starving.
What the hell are you doing?
I fucked the shit out of her.
Oh! Figuratively.
No.
I'm gonna be honest with you, I think I love you.
Do you like my new hoodie? Matt, you just don't understand. No, I don't.
Terrorists!
You can't just look at her like that. She's not just a piece of meat.
I know, she's several pieces of meat.
Are you a cannibal?
Yes.
I feel so uncomfortable.
Why?
We're in the bra section.
And?
Well, I don't have boobs.
Neither do I.
Wait.
Dude, really? 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 Really?
Yes.
Okay. Can you check in that dark hallway for my wallet?
Sure.
It's not in there.
Hey, remember that vine where I went to go get a chicken sandwich with Tien at 2 in the morning? And I said it was really ratchet? Anybody want to hear a story?
It's Mr. Worldwide Hotel Motel.
Pitbull, I hate you. Shut the fuck up, dude.
So I'm gonna give this movie a rant.
What are you doing with my phone?
Mom, Danny's masturbating.
I turn to Tien and I go, dude, was it all worth it? And he says,
yeah.
Dad?
Son,
let's play catch. I watch you masturbate at night sometime.
Dad, I just want to play catch. I'm a ghost. What am I supposed
to- Fuck.
Hey, welcome back to K-
If you ask to use my headphones, just remember that-
Do you know who I am?
No.
Oh, come on, why?
Hey, you-
Hey, Whitney, where's Platypus?
Wyatt. It's under the bed.
I asked for Platypus. Who the fuck is that? I'm coming to get you, Marcus! Not that part of the house, this one.
This is how awkward I am.
I got my first pair of boobs on my VM.
And I was super considering sending a thank you back. Like, thanks for tits.
You guys eat at Taco Bell a lot.
Your brother's dead.
Fuck!
My entire family is-
Wait a minute. Oh, shit.
Dan, what time it is?
It's about 8!
Man, we late as shit.
Hey, Marcus.
You wanna make a vine?
7 in the morning.
And?
Well, then we're gonna have to take it to them.
Oh. I'll have the files by at least-
Hey Matt, you got 15%!
Shit, I've still got some time.
No, fuck you, I'ma go die now. Goddamn!
Why?
Good.
Let's take it from the top!
I will do anything for but-
Meatloaf, we can't-
For cunt-
Meatloaf!
Oh yeah, the mother came. Took him, yeah.
He said this so relaxed.
As if this happens all the time!
Charles in charge.
Third pew, your rhymes left me fucking dismantled.
Really? You're gonna- Yeah!
Hi, I'm Matt Post, and let's look at nature.
A lot of people died looking at nature, holy shit.
I'll only let the hostages go if you show this city your true face.
Is that how easy it was? Are you serious?
Dude, you won't believe what I said to him. I leaned over to him and I said-
No, saca puntas.
Putas.
Puntas.
Putas.
Puntas! I'm really overposting, but that's not gonna change. Tian's gonna make a few vines. Here you go.
This kid's definitely on crack right now. Yeah. Yeah.
There are plenty of wonderful fish in the ocean. Let's take a look at these.
Now over here are some starfish.
People hate things that are different and that they don't understand.
Do you know how many men I've sent after you?
12.
I started masturbating at the age of 7.
Whoa, no, how do you do-
Listen, nobody tells me what the fuck to do.
Oh yeah, well I can, I'm your fucking brother. Get it together!
Listen, I don't give a shit what you all think about me.
So what if I stab babies in the fucking mouth?
Fucking Asians.
Girl, that booty don't need explaining.
Why does it smell like shit in here? Girl, did you shit your pants?
That booty needs some explaining.
Dude! Don't have a fucking cow!
You get it because of a cow. Marcus, you need to calm the fuck down, dude.
Xbox is better than PlayStation! I also dislike Asians!
Hey, remember that time during communion when you took two pieces of the body of Jesus instead of one? F your side.
So I, Fuck you, assisted touch. You can nibble on my balls. Just nibble on my balls.
Hi, I'm Matt Post, and I have over 60,000 followers and still haven't been sponsored. Will this situation ever last?
God, I hate the sun. Dude, it's not even hot. I hate the sun because it's an asshole, man.
Hey, Matt. Fuck you, all right?
Need to find a way off of this island.
We do.
All right, I'm gonna go... Did you get those sunglasses?
I always have
it. I've been drinking my own piss! For Halloween, I'm gonna be somebody that has their life together. Get it? Because in real life, I fucking don't.
Dad, how are the drugs treating you?
Whisper into my asshole so sensually.
He's fine.
They fucking saw me. So Marcus and I are gonna be watching the new X-Men movie tonight. Be cautious of spoiler vines.
No, let's just make them on a different account. Let's just do a different account.
I'm not doing a sexy hip Tuesday.
Come on, I'll suck it. But you and me, that's weird.
I don't know, it's just... Not the same, Doctor.
That's upsetting. Who the fuck are you and where are your clothes?
I just can't fucking do it.
Come on, you gotta fuck us.
Exactly how's that supposed to make-
Honestly, I don't care for oral sex like that. It's whatever.
Hey, fuck you, alright?
Oh, fuck you!
Fight me then!
Nice.
Wait, are you a ninja? Yeah! Holy
irony!
my next song is called.
Wow, this guy's funny. You know who's also funny?
Dad!
Can you hold up your end? What are you doing? I'm holding up my end.
You're the first person I haven't broken.
You witch!
I'm not being rude, I'm just stating my opinion.
Alright, here's my opinion on your opinion.
Fuck you!
So I bought a notebook that I was supposed to write in, but what I did was I drew a shark with a parrot in it, selling it on Etsy for $9.
No, I'm not.
Where is he?
Is that a fridge? There might be a slight delay.
Hey, all of my vines have sensitive content on them. Ah! That was good.
Don't you mean, ha ha ha, ha ha?
Sure.
You're going down, man!
Jonas, you're one of the coolest people I've ever... Fuck!
Dude, how would you feel if it turned out your favorite actor was gay?
I don't know, it's kind of hard for me to imagine fucking Chloe destroying this vine.
Toby, I'll beat the shit out of you. You think I'm scared of your friends over there? Think I'm scared of those other wet floor signs? I will smack you.
I like to walk around to DVD sections of stores in order to know what I'm gonna download next. The funny thing is,
there's no porn here.
Dude, I have to make a message. This shit was stupid if it's
so the message for this vine was...
Everyone is entitled to their own views and opinions.
Except for rapists.
This is a beautiful church.
Everything I know is a lie.
It was a fucking cat. It turns out there is a monster. I'm throwing you at it.
So we eventually leave and start walking home, and I turn to Tia and I go, I would make a vine about this, but it would take too long.
Wow, Michael Bay's movies are terrible.
You still gonna go pay to see it, though?
No, I'm not. They're awful.
But you gotta see!
Are you serious?
It costs $1 to play a game of Pac-Man?
That's fucking
ridiculous. I'm still doing it.
I remember I heard the word erectile dysfunction as a kid, and I wanted it so bad. That's because I thought I had something to do with reptiles.
They're on our turf! Fucking ice them!
What is that?
Chloe, I like you a lot for some reason.
That's because I'm you!
I don't get it.
Tian, you're gonna leave soon, but we're all...
Alright, Dad, I have to go to school in about 5 minutes.
Don't worry, son. I trill do it.
What are you-
Love me, you little shit!
Shit happens.
Massive Twister, Mapu's at the scene!
What would you like to work on next, God?
I don't know, I just farted.
Okay.
That was pretty awkward.
What's that?
I don't know.
Listen, I didn't mean to keep you in the dark! Okay?
I was a flower, you son of a bitch! Now I look like a wrinkled old man's penis!
Babe, I'm pregnant. It's amazing. I would hug you, except I'm covered in blood. I was shot in front of you.
Oh, that's right. Oh, that's right.
And what if he was doing gay stuff in the vine? Who gives a shit?
Two penises interacting with each other. Is that your kryptonite?
I don't understand why homophobes call gays fruits, because fruits are fucking delicious.
Whose vine is that? It sounds funny.
It's yours. Where do you wear glasses?
Dude, I think we should-
Yeah, let's go to the park.
How did you-
I can see you to the future now. You're fucking disgusting. Get away from me.
What?
So get away from me!
Why won't anybody land on me? It's because I'm a giant ball of gas.
And he spits in the man's face.
Everyone in the establishment said,
oh, jeez, son of a bitch. Oh.
Johnson, we need new plans for the top of this building. What do you got?
Shark fin.
Johnson, that'll never work out.
Shark.
I'm so sorry about spamming your feed.
I lost like 20 followers.
Give a shit.
It's your vine. I'm not going to judge you for unfollowing me.
But thanks for sticking around.
Hey, Mom, would you still want me if I look like this?
Where's the...
Is that a no?
Dude, you know who you look like? Jet Li, and you look like someone who needs to get more Asian friends, because the idol looked nothing.